So my name is Jean Girard. I am French. I am the regional director for NAOS Company. NAOS, it's a company who has three brands. Bioderma, that we started to launch in 2003 in the region. Esthederm, of course, and a new beautiful product, new brand, which is Etat Pur. And tonight we are very glad to announce a big innovation. Actually, from years and years, we were collaborating with Professor Miroslav Radman. Professor Miroslav Radman is a famous international biologist. He has an institute of research, Mediterranean Science of Life, located in Split. And he is a specialist in the DNA reparation. And from years, this doctor has demonstrated that when the skin aging, not only the skin, for example, when there is some aging aspect for Alzheimer, arthrosis, all the diseases related to aging, this often we think that it's because of our DNA, the aging. But actually the work of this professor has demonstrated that before the DNA, there is the protein. And the professor has made some beautiful publication demonstrating that if we preserve the protein, if you preserve this proteome actually, the proteome allow to repair the DNA. So the first things where we are going to act, it is on the proteome. And tonight we are going to announce this big innovation through our product. The name is Age Proteom, which will be available in UAE, in Kuwait, in Saudi Arabia. We are going to announce that with this product, we slow down the process of aging. So I wish all of us, of course, to keep going to age for a long time, if God give us that chance, of course, especially what's happened today all over the world. But with this Age Proteom product, I will say we will age beautifully and healthy. That actually it's a two very different process. And I will say that NAOS is a specialized on the local treatment. And for that reason, we really focus on our specialty, on our knowledge, which is from local action. And through local activity, especially when we talk about aging, you act actually on the epiderm and on the derm. So it's really at the surfaces of the skin that the skin disease or skin aging process are related. So we never really consider to develop some research to act from oral voice, which also mean that we have to be a drugs, and we don't want to be a drugs. We have a concept in NAOS that we call ecobiology. You know, for example, when you are sick, you take some antibiotic, let's say. An antibiotic are going to, let's say, badly kill the bacteria. So it's an aspect that you introduce in the body, and we are going to act, of course, to sometimes save the life when we talk about antibiotic of people. But the concept of NAOS, it is that we have a high respect for life. We have a high respect for biology. And what we see when you study year after year, the way that our skin, our body function, it is actually you need just to stimulate some natural function of the skin. I give you a very simple example. When you have a very dry skin, actually the skin itself are going to produce some lipids in order to rebuild the cutaneous barrier and to have a wonderful and soft skin. So what is the ecobiological approach? It is to stimulate the natural function of the skin. A drug doesn't do that. A drug, you intervene and you act directly. Ecobiology concept is not that. Ecobiology concept, it is consider the capability of our body and of our skin to repair the skin disease by itself. And all our raw ingredient and our formulation are going to stimulate the natural function of the skin. It's really welcome such of ecobiology concept, because when you are on the dermatology, it's a chronic disease. It's for eczema, melasma, acne. It is not for a few weeks, it is for a few years that you have to face with that. So imagine when you apply your product daily, but the first things that the dermatologist will expect before the efficiency, it is the safety. And this ecobiologic approach stimulating again the natural function of the skin, allow to be extremely safe. Mitochondria, we have all keratinocytes, whoever we are, Asian, African, from Latin America, our skin color is different, the hyperkeratinization is different, the thickness of the skin is different. But we have never really considered that the high technology of our formulation has a real benefit to act according to different type of skin. When we make some clinical study on the European skin, on the Caucasian skin, or a different phototype of the skin in Asia again, we have never really observed at our level of treatment a difference of efficiency. So today we really consider that the Bioderma product or Esthederm product are efficient than you are Japanese, French, Italian, Saudian, Kuwaiti, or Indian.
This is for the special age? Any age group or
there is a special age?
It depends on the pathology we are talking. When I talk about acne, but most of the time it's a teenager people. Also some women by hormonal aspect has some acne issue. So we can use the product for all type of age. Of course, in the aging management, it will be different. We have different product according to different time for aging.
Okay, what are the main ingredients in the product? Yes.
Wow. Here we
the
go.
Main.
We, you know, it's existing almost 10,000 raw ingredients, something like that, in the world that we can use. In NAOS, we select only 600 raw ingredients to be what we say biomimetic, meaning again biomimetic. It's when you biomimetic. It's mean you make an imitation of the bio. Bio is the biology. So we have only 6 raw ingredients. What we can use as raw ingredient, we can use some niacinamide. If I talk with Etat Pur, we use some inoxolone, some beta cytosterol for the soothing action, anti-inflammatory action. We use in one of the famous products, the cucumis sativus. You know what is the cucumis sativus? The cucumis sativus. You know when you use the cucumber and you make some mask with cucumber. That has a very soothing action. And when you use Sensibio H2O, for example, it's with some cucumis sativus, which is very well tolerated. In our sunblock range, we use also different raw ingredients, like the Tinosorb M, which are some filter very efficient for the UVA and for the UVB also. So I can keep going the list until 600 like that of different raw ingredients that we can use.
Okay, can the serum interfere with any day cream or night cream or eye cream, or it can be used also under the eyes or not?
Can you repeat the question? If we can use serum and cream?
Yes, because first you put the serum, right?
In the same time.
Yeah.
You know, there is the most scientific lady with us, so I am going to let her answer to this question. We are lucky to have Isabelle Benoit. Isabelle Benoit works for the R&D in NAOS Company. So she will answer to your question. Isabelle, please.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
So you will put, I can use the serum, then I can add my day cream or night cream on top.
Exactly.
And it can be used under the eyes or not?
It can be used under the eye. It's you really have to teach this serum, Age Proteom Advanced Serum, as a new kit in your toolkit to have an overall rejuvenating effect on your skin. Because it targets for the first time the protection of the proteome. And this protection of the proteome, no other ingredient on the market does it. So it will complement all the other approaches of more traditional products. So you use it as a serum, universal serum. You can begin from 25 on. And above that, you can use a cream, you can use a sun care. It will not replace the routine, the daily routine. It's a complement. It's a new way, a new mechanism of action to upgrade the activity that you will perceive from your cosmetic routine.
And even if the skin has some scars or some acne prone, it will be okay for
it's even better for that, because we have seen a very good effect to reduce the hyperpigmented scars. So you know when you have acne, and you are exposed to sun rays, you have post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. This is due to inflammation, but it's also due, the scar is also due to carbonylated proteins. And our product will prevent the carbonylation of the proteins. And these carbonylated proteins, they have a grayish color. So when you use our product, you reduce the graying aspect of acne scars.
Can you give us more details about the all five benefits we see from this review?
It's very interesting because we have to understand that we target with this serum the root cause of aging. The root cause of aging is proteom alteration. So first we must define what is proteome. Proteome is a full set of proteins in your skin. And we have demonstrated, Professor Miroslav Radman, with whom we have a partnership, scientific partnership, has demonstrated that damage to the proteome is the root cause of aging. You find damage to the proteome in all age-related diseases, like Parkinson, Alzheimer, diabetes, and you find damage to the proteome in all age signs. So you can correlate all these age signs to damage to one protein, meaning that if you manage to prevent upstream carbonylation of the proteome with one single product, our Age Proteom Advanced Serum, you will have an effect on all age signs.
So this and is this, for all skin types, any type, any texture?
It's for all skin types. Okay. The texture is very fine, very subtle. It's a very light emulsion. So in very warm countries, you can use it alone, meaning with no additional cream. But you can use a cream if you have a demanding skin to bring some more nutrition. And you can use a sunblock above it because the texture is very compatible.
Once or twice daily?
Twice daily. The clinical tests that we have done that demonstrate that with this serum, you allow your skin to age twice slower. The routine was twice a day. So if you want your skin to age twice slower, it's twice a day. The result on the radiance enhancement due to this anti-graying aspect that I talked about, carbonylated keratin, this is perceived after 2 weeks. But in our clinical test, we measure the significativity of the results after 1 month, and then we go on until 6 months. So as early as 1 month, you see the results, your skin ages twice slower, and this efficacy improves month after month.
Yeah.
This raw material is an extract from a bacteria called snow bacteria. And it's a very nice story because we partnerized with Professor Radman, as I told you. And this professor, he wants to unravel the secret of longevity. And to unravel the secrets, he studied longevity heroes. He studied extremophile bacteria, meaning bacteria able to survive in an environment very aggressive that should kill any form of life. But these bacteria are longevity heroes because they do not die when they are submitted to high level of radiation, pressure, stress, salinity, pH. This is because they manage to produce the best protective system for their proteins. And this is what we extract, the protective system, which is manufactured in a way by the bacteria. This is called bacteriorubérins. It's a new class of active ingredients. They have a two-pronged mechanism of action. They stabilize the protein a little bit like a physical shield to reduce the sensitivity to attack by the free radicals, and they neutralize the free radicals. This activity is called chaperone-like. It's a physical efficacy. And it is chaperone-like plus antioxidant. And it's easy to understand that being chaperone-like plus antioxidant, it will supersede the previous approaches mainly focused on antioxidant.
What about the laboratories? Do you have your own laboratories or you're dealing with external?
We have laboratories for R&D, but for the production of this specific active ingredient, because it is biotechnology, it's biofermentation, we outsource to exclusive producer that works only for us. But the bacteria belongs to us and the process is proprietary to us. So it's a patented product.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.